Don the Wheaten Terrier here, and we're going to work on a front leg, right? Okay, we're going to lift that leg. I've got my big 10-inch comb. Do long, smooth strokes and lift all that coat up. All right. The one thing you got to know about these Wheatons and their legs is that this hair is going to fall. So I like to give it a little shake and let it fall. Because if you don't and you trim it when it's all fluffed up, it's going to look really short when you're done. So we're going to come right off the shoulder, and we already blended, but now we're going to go all the way down the leg. So touch, blend, touch, blend. Now we've got the shoulders set right here. So highest point of the shoulder equals the elbow, and it creates a 45-degree angle. And you can see that pretty clearly when I'm done right there. There's his point of shoulder, there's his elbow. So I need to leave hair, enough hair on the back of the leg to line up. At the same time, the front of the leg needs to look, straight from the point of shoulder. So I'm gonna come from the point of shoulder and draw an imaginary line in front of his toe. And his chest and everything has to all be blended in. So we're coming in, I'm barely touching the front of that leg. The front of that leg is always longer than the back. Then I'm going to come and I'm actually touching the elbow. Touching. And then I'm going to turn him around so you can see the inside of his leg. We're going to let him stand comfortably. And we're going to not do the front, but we're going to come down the inside and touch. What this is going to do is create a nice straight line. Look how nice and straight those legs are. But the idea is it's a half inch long, but from the profile, it looks so much longer, okay? We're gonna let the hair just lay, and we're gonna stack them up carefully and just clean all this up. We just wanna make sure that our chest and our front leg and our point of shoulder all takes our eyes right down to that front of that toe, okay? Come around, pop that elbow out. Make sure that elbow's clean. You don't want big wads of hair sticking out there. This should be all clean. And like I said, a nice line down from our withers. Okay. All right, and that is our terrier, or our Wheaten Terrier front leg.